This is the 4-inch wide inline tape dispenser. It just works like a Scotch tape dispenser. You were asking for 4 or 5-inch pieces, and I think if we just take and pull it beyond, a little bit of practice, they're going to be able to get it pretty close over time. If you put the dispenser back, you can use the edge of the table as a guide for when you have enough tape. You just bring the tape out and snap it off. And that's going to be somewhat accurate by doing that. You also have the ability to put multiple rolls of tape on the unit. In this instance, I put both rolls you sent me, and you can pick off whichever one you want.